You Fat Slim Shady, I let you down, bro. I do apologise.
Fat Slim Shady, we're not to ya.
Been alone in my window, see it all. You with the try on my wall, remind me not so bad. She's gone, gone, I wonder why. And her bed alone, I wake up in the window, I can see it all. Hey, if I had the chance to tap you on the wall, you remind me not so bad, it's not so bad.
Dear Slim, I wrote you but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. Had the property with a problem at the post office. Something, sometimes the scribbled address is too slappy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up man, how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I call her? I'm a name of Barney. I read about your uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch you didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with us, cause dude, that shit was fat. Anyways, hope you get this. Hit me back, man, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan.
But she's gone cold, I wonder why. And a bit alone, I wake up in my window, I can see it all. If I had the time, I maybe change my mind. Make up your bad.
They call me,
I've been bad.
Dear Slip, you still ain't caught a rope. Hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up. You don't answer fans. If you don't want to talk me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We weren't even in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline and the pain. It's a sudden rush with me. You see, if you stay, it's real. And I respect you because I tell it. My girlfriend's pregnant because I talk about you 24-7. But she didn't know that can I do. Slim does, no one does. She don't know what it's like to people like us growing up. It was the biggest fan you'll ever lose since it your stamp. Yes, we should be together too.
Cold and gone and white, and a bit alone. I wake up in my window, I can see it all. If I had the time, I'd change my mind. Open up the door, you remind me, you remind me.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call you right in my fans. This would be the last package I ever send you, ass. It's been 6 months and you still no word. I don't deserve it. You know, got my last two letters. I wrote it on the addresses on a perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. Hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now doing 90 on the freeway. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Talk about it. You ruined it now. Hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. Cause I hope you're conscious. Eat you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I need to slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I like you. Cause if she suffocates or something more than she got to, we gotta go. And your mom is at the bridge now. Oh, shit. I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out?
Not so bad, not so bad, it's not so bad.
Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I must have been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you with Carter. Daughter, that and he's an autograph to your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you at the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally just to ditch you. But that's what this shit is. You said you're about to cut your wrist. You say a shit is clowning, dog. Come on, how fuck to beat you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling to help you ask some bouncing off the walls when you get down. Some. And that's what this shit's about, us made to be together. The top of the shit and everybody's made to meet each other. I really you only need each other. Or maybe you just need a treat better. I hope you get to read this letter. I hope it kept reaching you in the time before you hurt yourself. I think you're giving it to fine. If you're relaxed a little, I'm glad, but I hope you inspire you to stand. Why you so mad? Trying to understand that I don't want you as a fan. I just want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk, and he drove his car across the bridge. Had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And the car they found in the tape with him, they say he was two. Coming to think about it, his name was you. Damn.
Tears gone, gone, I wonder why. Got a better, better low. The fat same shade you will see in Wednesday night.